Siemanko wam wszystkim, jestem Radov, a to jest kolejny odcinek Batmana. Zabieramy się już prawdopodobnie za ostatnią część, czwartą. I to będzie chyba koniec już pierwszego epizodu i będziemy musieli poczekać na następny parę miesięcy pewnie. Tak więc, zaczynajmy.
This is a silver bullet, and it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this. Everyone on the force will too.
Ufam ci.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is. But thank you. Honestly. Knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the
Gotham Police.
So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet.
There are no strings attached. I just want to know how he's gone.
You and me both. I'm tired of staring at his mugshot. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
Jim Gordona.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club.
No, stąd co zapałki były.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Nie mów, że samochód zmieni się w Batmobil. I knew it! Też bym chciał takie autko. Spoko opcja. Nie wiem, czy granie jest za głośne i nie będzie słychać tego w mikrofonie, ale trudno już. Pioruny walą. Fajny dron.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Spójrz.
Good point of entry.
A, mogę się poruszać dronem, no spoko. Gdzie jest Falcon?
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi?
Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Dobra. Czekaj, a to co jest?
Nothing here.
Aha. Myślę, że jakieś ważne, kurde, znacznik się pokazał.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
A red rose. Aha. After tonight.
Czerwona róża po tej nocy. No spoko. Nie widzę Falcona nigdzie.
You make your round? Yeah, no broken bones. Still healing from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time. Nice and easy. Nice and easy, my ass. I know you burnt powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
No spoko. Mogę coś jeszcze? Tu jest ktoś.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh, you're cute.
So,
No.
Are you alone?
Not anymore, I'm not.
Super. To co jest? Kamery? Kamery.
Cameras.
The entire floor is under surveillance. You'll be detected as soon as you enter.
No time for subtlety.
Ech. Da się z tym zrobić fajne rzeczy. To są jakieś... A, office.
Heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards.
Fajne.
Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Zaatakujemy pewnie pierwszego tego na balkonie. Serio, nikt nie zauważa drona?
Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Aha, my już opracowujemy strategię tutaj. Very spoko. Tu jest jeszcze jeden. Z czym mogę jego połączyć? No z tym już raczej nie. A, coffee table i on. Zobaczmy, jak to wyjdzie. Skok, buff. Aha, czyli spoko. Tutaj jeden. No jego z kolumną, z tego co widzę, mogę tylko połączyć. Okej. Okay. Trzeba to zrobić tak, żeby nie zostać postrzelonym.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Aha, czyli już rozgryzł, o co chodzi. Aha, spoko, czyli podejdę go od tej miejscówki.
I'm going in.
Very good, sir.
Wszystko wydaje się dobrze zrobione.
Crash his party.
Przeszykuję sobie od razu. Wiedziałem, żeby przytrzymać Q też. Dobre. Fuck. Pomyliłem się dwukrotnie. Shit! Okej. A, jakiś grubas.
Goddamn circus freak!
Aha, rozwaliłeś własnych gości, super.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right to be here!
Okej, wyceluj. O, ostro zakończony.
How about this one?
O, gra się przyciszyła, nie wiem dlaczego. Na chwilę. EMP. No serio, jakoś gra się przyciszyła dziwnie. O chuj chodzi. No, raz jest cicho, raz jest głośno, nie wiem. Czy ten batarang wbił mu się w plecy całkowicie?
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You've got a lot to learn, kid.
Serio? Wieżyczka?
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Okay. Ten jak się cieszy w ogóle. Co, zatkało kakao? A wbij mu w rękę. Zasłużyłeś.
Answers now, or you fall.
You wouldn't.
Chcę się założyć.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing.
Chyba, że to wszystko pingwin?
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead.
No i co, przebiłem cię.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You really want to take down crime? The Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Co takiego? Takiej opcji jeszcze nie słyszałem.
Oh my god! Take him out!
Się bym nie spodziewał takiego obrotu sprawy. Nie mówcie, że to koniec.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was brutally wounded in the attack. Oh! Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such
assurances. Nie, to jest pewnie coś a la zróbcie z nich złych.
Hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne.
Będę musiał pewnie wyciszyć mikrofon, nie będziecie mnie słyszeli do końca filmu, ale trudno. Maybe just as crooked as his parents. In his defense,
Wayne fired back saying, "Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?"
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The monster Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
The suit, the car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built! I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die! If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?!
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me?! Alfred!
Czyli to już koniec. Tak więc mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Trzymajcie się, na razie. I cześć, do następnego epizodu.
They left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them. Your parents were good people, Bruce, no matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters, too. Wonder who he's after next.
Hell of a view!
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign, what's best for Gotham. I have to distance myself. I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.